Up. There we go. No. Up. Come on. There we go. That's... If I found that hard to do, we won't have a problem. Use LR to defend. Defending decreases damage from enemies, but also greatly defeats SG. Also resets the camera position unless you are against the wall.
Block.
Dodge. Come on, hit me. Hit me. I want you to continue, so hit me. Oh cool, I can block from behind, that's good. No? That was weird. There we go. Up.
Right, here goes.
You gonna tell me anything else, game?
Second maxim. Know your foes and strike where they're weak.
Apparently not. What's this? I don't know what that was. It's just kick butt. Yep. Come on, dude. Oh, okay. I found it easy to do. Aha. The butt's still there. Come on. Kick him. You're not allowed to guard. Guard. Can't guard. Screw that. I think we need to fix.
Not bad.
Get used to these attacks. Pick a ball of meat times two. Using arts when you have no SG comes with a number of deterrent effects. What was... Oh, never mind. Combo speed is slower and combos are more easily broken. Comes with a number of... Combo speed... Oh, okay. Arts are more easily guarded against, and attacks that are guarded will be deflected, leaving the attacker vulnerable. Status effects are less likely to be inflicted, and healing arts restore fewer HP. Stunning enemies, however, cannot guard, leaving you free to attack them regardless of your SG. Good to know. Chest, how you doing? Applejack. Wow. Did it give me four? Or did I pick some up somewhere? Three kinds of treasure chests can be found in various places in the world. Each contains different kinds of items. Copper chest is consumable. Silver chest is standard equipment. And gold is exceptional equipment. I don't remember the whole thing being a thing in the last previous game. I just know that they were locked. One other thing I will point out, or mention, is I must say very frequently in these games, because it only takes one enemy to just absolutely knock you out. So usually when there's a save point, unless I'm going from city to city, I will save. So usually in a new area. Or heading off to a new area, I generally save. For thou don't know what is coming up next.
Right, here goes.
No? You don't get the special thing in these games? Alright then. How do you target? It doesn't tell me how to target. Oh dude, I kicked you in the butt. Come on, take that. Hip up. I think I gotta stop doing that.
Is that all?
It's like a roundhouse kick. Yeah.
This should be enough to cover the medicine. I'd better bring these to the store.
But first, let's go this way. And check out the thing and fall into a hole. More than likely. Calling it now. Yep, let's check it.
This place isn't safe. That hole's gotten bigger. I've told them 1,000 times they ought to build a fence, but they keep saying it's forbidden land. Even Celica used to scare me with it. She was always, "This is a gateway to the underworld." Well, I'm too old to keep falling for that nonsense.
We seriously not gonna... Okay then. Didn't call it. Although I assume that the town's now going to be overrun with demons. Possibly. Actually, is there anything around here? I love these games, like how pretty they are. Look at that! Splashing ocean. Kind of a little bit of a flat ocean, but look at that. Just, it's so nice. So open, like open world, yet linear. I love it. I mean, true open world is even better, but oh, that's annoying. Is my people back? He's back. Let's take him off.
Right, here goes.
Okay. I'd like to switch targets, but I don't know how to do that. Might be the something with the arrow keys. Arrow keys. D-pad. I can block and then continue to attack. That's cool. XP 20. How much do we need for leveling up? 35. Right. Think I might want to increase the camera speed. Ted. Hey, Mr. Prickleboar.
Right, here goes.
Come on. Take that. Hey, no block. I was going to hit you in the pipe. Take that. Finally, I got that cool combo one. I might have to change it so it's long instead of short. Stop with the blocking. Thank you.
Not bad.
Bonus. Oh, I got bonus XP for that. Cool. Let's take this one out too.
Right, here goes.
Ow. Come on. Take. I'm not getting the full thing on. There we go. And come on. We gotcha. One, two, three, four.
Is that all?
Level up! Okay, let's go. No more fighting. Even though there should be... There wasn't one down here before, was there? Nope, that was the first one. Oh, cutscene. There's a horde of them!
Wait, the boars I hunted... Are you there?
Parents? Probably.
Maxim 3, never waver once your sword is drawn. Control your feelings to control the tide of battle.
Oh, good. Ooh. Hidden arts focus on damage and attack range, but use more of your SG than martial arts. Searing Edge is effective against beasts. Gain advantage by exploiting your enemy's weak spots. Select arts from the battle menu and set Searing Edge to X, then press X to use it. Oh dear, did not mean to do that. So, we want Searing Edge. Searing Edge. Let's just all be Searing Edge. a burning ring that is especially effective against beasts. Okay. Alright then. Searing Edge. Haha. Searing Edge. Okay, that's
right,
that. That's gonna be annoying.
This is for Laphi.
Searing Edge, kick it.
Searing Edge.
Oh dear. People are angry. Oh dear. I mean, it's effective, but she's as annoying as all heck with it. What's this thing? I can't pick it up. Hey, let's go with that. Can't pick up that item. Screw the item. Well, not screw the item, but... Searing Edge, Searing Edge. It's so obnoxious. I'd rather just do that. There we go.
I did it.
Run, girly.
Cirrus.
An exorcist art!
Pride and anxiety, pity for the enemy, thrill of victory.
Your emotions run too hot. That will be your downfall. Agreed. It's one of her virtues as well.
Huh?
Yes, I know. But even so, she's got to...
Arthur?
Arthur's fourth maxim. Never let your guard down, even when victorious.
Got it.
In any case, this should be enough to buy Lafayette's medicine. I'll drop the Prickleboars off at the shop before I head out.
Head out where?
The person I was supposed to meet is late. I don't think I'll be home tonight. I came out here to let you know. You'll have to pick up the medicine yourself.
Right.
One more thing. I saw a group of demons near the village. If you're attacked, run away. Am I clear?
No way! I can handle a bunch of-
Demons can only be challenged by those with the talent for exorcism. That's the cold logic of the world, and no emotions can change it.
Do you think I could become an exorcist?
Why is it you think that birds fly?
Why? Well, without flying, they couldn't find food.
It takes a particular innate talent to be an exorcist. Unfortunately, very few humans have it within themselves.
All right.
Tomorrow is Celica's Memorial Day. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Hurry back! I'll make you a quiche, just the way she taught me.
Okay. Esperanza. Well, we got five. Something seems very odd. Obviously, I've seen the cutscene opening intro, so I know a little bit more about him. Where the story's heading. Let's go, make the money. Make the money. I mean, that's what we were doing in the first place, was making money. Now we need to go get the money. Comfrey. A type of grass that grows in the wild has a small value as medicine. Oh, there's a triangle button pushed back there. Technically, it should still be there.
Nico, here for groceries?
Yep. And you must have been out hunting.
Yeah, it was a good haul.
Look at you, lady breadwinner. If you were a boy, I think I'd be in love.
Good thing I'm a girl.
Oh, yeah?
You ought to do something about your style, then. Yeah. I kind of broke my comb. So get a new one. Sure, I'd like to, but...
Hey, mister! How about a sale on combs for the pretty girl?
Huh? Oh, you two need something?
I'm fine, Nico. I'm just here to pick up medicine for Lafayette.
Oh, Velvet. I already told Arthur, but... I'm afraid the medicine hasn't come in yet.
What? Why not? Is it because of the demons?
Seems like the demon blight's really taking a toll on the city. There's even a group of them lurking around here now.
When's it coming, then?
I can't say. And I don't know how much it will cost.
Oh, no.
Ugh, what is wrong with Midgand?
I mean, don't they have an army or something?
Those guys? The demons already routed them a while back.
But we're safe here, right? After all, your brother-in-law's an exorcist.
You so sure about that? Arthur can't even use his right hand anymore. Poor fellow couldn't even protect his own wife and child.
Let me know when the medicine gets in.
Of course. For now, here, on the house.
You didn't forget, did you? You promised to teach me how to make your special quiche.
You mean for that apprentice animal doctor you had your eye on? You were serious?
Beyond serious!
Please, this is life or death for me. But I thought your folks weren't keen on the two of you dating.
Who cares what people think? The important thing is my feelings.
I like the way you talk. If I were a boy, I think I'd be in love.
Darn right.
Well then. Also, so brother-in-law, I thought he...
Laphi must be starving by now. I'd better hurry home.
Exclamation marks over there. Where was my triangle button? Don't tell me it's gone. Where was it? Damn, I missed it. Damn. I'm annoyed now. Oh, there's a button I could have pushed. Right here. I told you it wasn't noticeable. Anyway. What's up, Dougie? What was that note? He said, but who was the child? Is it Laphi? He's gonna be Laphi. Not sure.
Orthy and Russ seem pretty down today.
I know. They've been whimpering like this for an hour now.
Well, they've always been a bit wimpy. The other day, that kitty Rollo chased both of them up a tree by himself.
They're hopeless. Whenever it's thundering out, they both dive into my bed, shivering.
Orthy, Russ, shape up. You're Nico's bodyguards, right? Start acting like it. They're completely hopeless.
Maybe. But they're so cute, so I forgive them.
Well, that's not foreshadowing. I don't know what it is.
Celica taught you how to make your special quiches, right, Velvet?
Yeah, but mine aren't nearly as good as hers.
Don't be modest! They're fantastic! Simple, yet elegant.
That's because there's a secret in the cheese and the dough.
You should try selling them in Taliesin. I'm sure they'd be a hit. We could make them together and take them on the road! We could even wear matching uniforms!
Would it make more money than hunting prickleboars?
Definitely, maybe! Even more so if you could lighten up a bit in front of the customers.
Then it might be worth a try. I do want to buy Laphi a nice heavy winter coat. And Arthur's gloves are in tatters, so he needs new ones.
Oh, don't be so boring! I get where you're coming from, but come on! Think big! Dream, Velvet! Dream!
Think big? No thanks. I want a peaceful life with Laphi and Arthur. That's all.
You're impossible. Then again, maybe that's why your quiches taste so darn good.
Also, I'm probably going to need a key to open that. Oh, no. Why not? Where's Sensory? Bring that. Rose's art defense. Might as well. Should equip that regardless. Actually, I'm going to. I can push the correct button. Should go there. There we go. Haha. Because in the other game, you had to have a silver key to open silver chests, and obviously a gold key for gold ones. Anyway, let's head on. I feel like we're going to be attacked by the demons. Well, tonight. The hope that town's gonna get attacked. That's what it seems like. What you doing? Oh, okay. Seems like you're going the other direction.
Hi, Celica. I'm back. I can't believe it's been 7 years since we lost you. And the baby you carried. Oh, drat. I forgot to bring your princessias. I know how much you, Mom, and Dad all loved those flowers. And I know your child would have too. I'm sorry. I'll pick some from the cape tomorrow.
So when did she lose her parents then? When she was way younger? Good English structure there. You gonna get up him because he's not in bed?
Welcome home, Velvet.
Laphi, I told you to stay in bed.
But you made the
porridge. I was only up for a little.
Look, your fever hasn't gone down a bit. Go lie down and I'll cook dinner.
I'm sorry.
What's this?
Wow. A compass. It uses a magnet to tell you which way you're facing.
Woohoo! You can use the sun and stars for that.
And what'll you do if it's cloudy, huh? Thanks to this invention, we'll even be able to voyage across the ocean. See? It's designed to stay level, so your heading will be true even when the ship is rolling with the waves. Pretty neat, right?
If you say so, Laphi.
Come on, it's a must-have for any adventure. Can't you see how useful it is?
You can tell me more about it later.
It's a brat kid.
Did they hurt you?
Not a scratch, and I brought back plenty. I can hear Arthur already.
Gosh, Velvet, I think it's time you learned all my secret arts.
He isn't coming home tonight, is he?
How do you know that?
Sarah stopped by and told me.
Arthur's Moloch? Huh, you really can talk to Molochim, can't you?
Yeah, Arthur says I've got exorcist potential.
No kidding. I think you'll be an exorcist to rival even him. I can tell you've been learning all sorts of things from his book collection.
I really want to become an exorcist. I want to go traveling with you and see all the wonders of the world. I'll hunt and chop firewood, and if demons come for us, I'll defend you. I wish I could do that.
You'll get there, Laphiset. It should only take... 20 years tops.
It won't take me that long.
Oh yeah? You better prove it to me then. Start with this lovely meatball stew I cooked. Eat every last mouthful, even if you don't feel hungry. And take your medicine, no matter how nasty it tastes. No tricks. Am I clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Did you have the meat food yet?
Right. Cooking time. First, I need to light the stove.
Okay, let's look at the books first. Wait.
The day before Scarlet Night, Sis went prickleboar hunting on her own. She's almost as good a fighter as Arthur, so I know those prickleboars don't stand a chance. But I worry that she's too athletic to land a husband. Maybe she should try to be more ladylike.
Little scamp. He just knew I'd be reading this, didn't he?
Of course he did. This version's on Nameless Imperium.
Isn't this Arthur's book? Is Laphi really reading stuff this dense? Poor kid's gonna squint his eyes right out.
Okay. We should have time. Let's ignite the fire.
It's
always
so
magic.
Easy to light Arthur's firewood. I wonder what his trick is.
Velvet? Could you not put any spinach in the stew?
Huh. You'll never grow up if you're picky with your food, you know.
I know. But just for today?
Fine. I'll leave out the spinach just this once. And I'll make it that curry flavor you like.
Really? Thanks, Velvet!
There's some of Arthur's special curry spice upstairs, isn't there?
Okay, that's what the upstairs is for.
There you go. Not spicy hot, but oh so delicious. Oh yeah, I saw Nico today, and she had very important things to talk about. She's coming over in the next couple days, so be on your best behavior.
I will. I'm glad you've got a good friend.
Yeah, we've known each other since forever. Still, Nico falling in love? I can barely wrap my head around it. Laphi, you know, if there's a girl you like, you'll tell Big Sister all about it, right?
A girl?
You're a stubborn little brat, so you might need an older girl to keep you under control. Oh, and she's gotta be a good cook. A pro in the kitchen is a success at life.
Knock it off, Velvet! You should be more worried about your own love life.
Me? I've got enough on my mind. For one thing, I've got to cook for you and Arthur since Celica is gone. Besides, getting crushes on strange men? I just don't see what's so... Laphi, what's wrong?
Jump down and let it go.
Are you all right? I'll bring you some water.
I'm fine. You just said something funny is all, and it made me choke a bit.
As long as you're okay. Sorry, I went off on a tangent there.
Who knows what the future holds?
Yeah, but what more can I do? I've got a duty to look after my little brother, and I'm serious about it.
I know, but I'm trying to look after you too. I want you to be happy, that's all. And it's not just me. Arthur worries about you too.
Well, we're family, right?
Yeah, that's what families do.
Thanks, Laphi. For you, I'd kill every last prickle boar in the forest if it came down to it. What am I doing? I need to hurry and get dinner ready.
You seem to be a bit all over the place. And cooking. See how long this goes for. Maybe not all that long. Can you let him eat at the table? Okay. Makes sense now. But then straight back to bed.
Good boy. You didn't forget your medicine.
Well, I did promise. Tomorrow's a scarlet night.
Yeah, just like that night that changed our lives.
Velvet, may I sleep next to you tonight?
Of course.
Wonder if we'll get more information on Scarlet Knights. I mean, we should possibly not need to. That caught me off guard. It's a morning. Okay, we didn't get attacked.
Okay, let's see. Today, I've got to dry some meat and use that cheese I've been saving to make a quiche for... Laphi?
Nope.
You little... Where have you gone?
That's my brain. You're sleeping.
You better not have gone to the village alone. I bet your fever hasn't even gone down.
Of course it hasn't. There was no safe point out here except for in the village, was there? Because we're running out of time. Actually, no, I think we're out of time. I didn't start my little timer early. Where are we going? Ask if you've seen him,
hey,
I suppose.
Has Lafayette been here?
No. I haven't seen him.
Get a book.
Wait, That's one of Arthur's.
Actually, it's a copy that Lafayette made. A smart merchant would pay a pretty penny for this book. I gave him a fair trade.
Huh?
Laphi, did he really copy all that by hand?
The compass.
Oh, he must have done it to buy that compass.
No, though he gave it some puppy eyes. Told him I'd throw it in for free, but he said that it would be a bad deal for me. He's a good lad, but... not the merchant type.
Clearly not.
So, what did he use the money for?
I'm afraid my lips are sealed. You'll have to ask him.
And where would he be?
Velvet! I saw Laphi set walking around. Is he okay?
He's not okay. Where'd you see him?
He was headed for the forest. I'll help you look for him.
Oh.
Thanks. Do a sweep of the village, just in case. I'll check the forest.
Which forest? The one I was at before? No idea. But anyway, guys, that's...
He might have gone to the cape to pick flowers.
Okay, so it was the one we were at before. But anyway, guys, that's going to have to do it for today. Hope you have enjoyed the beginning of this series. Let me just very quickly save it. As I said earlier, the beginning of the session, the episodes will be going up every second day. I got nothing. But anyway, next episode we're going to continue off. We will talk to the three people that are here and then go find Laphi or Laphi set. I'm digging. He's probably just going to be named Laphi. That's what she calls him. That's what I'm used to. But anyway, hope you enjoyed the episodes and I hope to see you guys in the next one. But until then, bye!